74 kilo.
Sargush.
Yeah, Sargush in red.
Aybazov
in blue. Sargush, former national champ of Russia.
National champion, Russian national champion.
One time only.
2 years ago?
Wrestler in red.
Yeah. 2 years ago? When?
Three, but four. It seems to me than four years ago.
Yes.
Four or three. I don't remember, but 4 or 3 years ago. After this Bubaisar Saitiev and Mahach Murtazaliyev, they did not give him to become a champion again. In semi-final. Last year, in semi-final, Mahach Murtazaliyev defeated Denis Sargush. Aliyev was a very interesting wrestler in blue. Denis Sargush wrestled several times versus American, versus Haskett. I don't know. Maybe he did not wrestle versus Haskett. But versus Prislov, yes, and versus Haskett, yes.
Do you pull that screen tag?
First period for Sargush. His trainer, my friend, Islam Kalayev, he's a trainer of Denis Sargush.
После этой схватки на ковре А подготовится к выходу борцам до 74 кг Маликов Шунтаев. Еще раз приглашаем желающих на экскурсию по Древнему Кремлю Казани и по достопримечательностям города. Автобус вас ждет около дворца спорта. Экскурсия закончится ориентировочно в 16 часов. С 2 до 16. Пожалуйста, 5 минут на посадку. Thank you.
Наконец, победу одержал.